Hi everyone, welcome to my channel. Today I'm going to show you three natural remedies, the best cheap and natural way to remove your makeup that removes all your makeup very effectively. It will also leaves your skin soft, plump and hydrated. So let's get started. I will apply all this makeup onto my hands and I will just leave it for 30 minutes. Now I will show you how you can remove your makeup by using Johnson baby oil. Even sensitive skin people can also use this oil to remove their makeup. So 30 minutes has passed. My makeup has dried completely. Now take a cotton pad. Take some oil. Remove your makeup. Next method which I'm going to use is this raw milk. Raw milk is a quite gentle makeup remover. It will also leave your skin very moisturized. As you can see here, my liner has dried completely. Now take a cotton ball, soak into this milk and just wipe your face. Last method which I'm going to use is coconut milk. Don't use the store-bought coconut milk, use fresh coconut milk, and you can also store this milk by adding 2 to 3 drops of olive oil, extra virgin olive oil. To use, just take a cotton pad, dip into this mixture and gently wipe your face. This stuff will also work in removing your waterproof makeup, like your waterproof mascara, eyeliner and foundation. I hope you like this video. If you like it, means please subscribe to my channel and hit that bell icon to get notified whenever I post a new video. And thank you for watching my video. Take care.